Happy New Year. It's 2022 now. Let's go. All right? I'm feeling 2022 vibes. This is your January race piece. Y'all get to start the year 2022 with a bang. This is gonna help us start fresh. Even right after this workout, all your toxins are gonna be flushed away.
My New Year's resolution really is to just take every day and do the best that I can do with training. Hopefully that yields a national team, but we'll see.
Yeah.
You guys don't know this, but you're really my therapy session. We're gonna talk about regrets, all right? How do you let regrets go? All right, I'm being told which direction to go. And I don't wanna regret running into a bridge like some rowers we know. What up, Aaron? Trying to be on the legs for as long as possible. I'm doing it not only because I feel like Nick's inseam is probably about 4 inches longer than mine.
Well, I was gonna say, when you're 5'8", 5'9", like James,
yo, I'm 6'3", dude.
We're feeling a little bit of rain starting to come, but you can blame me for that.
Mac brought the rain.
I bring the rain. Some people bring the heat, I bring the rain.
That's nice. That's a slogan right there. That's a catchphrase. Breathing here, and if for any reason, because we are holding this for a good amount of time, you need to come down, you can't, right? So remember to always honor your body.
Jennings, like, honor your body, and me over here, my rowing mindset. It's like, just push through.
No, don't push through, honor it.
And it's starting to feel the burn. Blaine's been gone for a while.
It's not me, Jen.
All right, here we go. Cross tap, tap, tap. You can always take that knee down if you need to, Lane.
Get heavy on that left foot and find in yoga what we call a drishti. So lock onto your gaze point. Maybe a battleship, maybe a giant battleship behind me. It's not going anywhere. Toes could even be on the floor if balance turns out to be tricky. It is for me. This is your yoga teacher wobbling in a tree pose. It happens to everyone.
At this point, Danny, all I'm going to do is I want to keep my upper body upright and glide in here very gently.
Sneaky Pete has arrived.
Sneaky Pete. Sometimes called Pope Pete, I believe. And Ben the Irishman and Upset Boy. And
you have the most nicknames of anyone
I've
ever met.
It's unbelievable. I have no idea this was ever going to happen in my life.
Yeah, I think we all have a bunch of different labels, right, that we can put on ourselves sometimes, right?
Yes.
I know I do.
And it can confine you sometimes, right?
Yeah.
It can make you feel like you're one thing and not another. So, you are a mom and you are also an athlete. You are a dad and you are also an athlete.
Thank you, Sarah. Well, that's it. If you're rowing right now, you're a rower.
Exactly. You're an athlete. Don't let your definitions of yourself keep you confined or keep you from trying something you want to do. Yes.
Absolutely.